write this letter for you. My last testament, as they bury me in this. Hey, my loved one, writing this letter for you. Hey, Mr. President, I'm writing this letter for you. Thank you, Mr. President, for putting me on the front line. Had to wash my own behind. Not think of the Guns N' Roses, but the sweet child of mine. On 9/11, we deployed orders from Secretary of Defense to destroy. Break bunkers and strongholds of terrorists. Save the innocent as they murder you as journalists. Cripple one day's worth of water, food is dry. One grenade, one camera, one gun with minimal supplies. Secret intelligence spies, the secrets all lies. As the missile fly by in the skies, I wonder why. Even signed up for this military boot camp. Number one draft, now I got bullets shooting past my ass. So I ask, who will feed my family when I'm gone? As I ride to the plantation of napalm bombs. Cows look sick with anthrax evidence. No biochemist suit, man, how'd I get in this? Hey, my loved one, I'm writing this letter for you. Hey, Mr. President, I'm writing this letter for you.
Come on.
Hey, my loved one, I'm writing this letter for you. Hey, Mr. President, I'm writing this letter for you.
Let's go.
If you see this letter, then we're already on the next mission with a tank that's broke down and the Hummer's got a bad suspension. Rogue steering column leaking fluid without the transmission. So we go on foot, leave a note, gone fishing. Walk for 2 days and Desiree's a bullet stray. Two sergeants fly the legs, they first aid, keeping close at bay. Radar center, SOS Mayday. Cause we got 8-tile heads with rocket launchers headed our way. Mr. President, do a favor for me. Tell my wife I love her, my shorty. So I pray for a second, kiss the picture of my family, and hop out with an AK, scream out profanity. Two bullets damage me, but it's nothing that can't be fixed. Cause I left two with no intestines, six sucking their own. Hey, my loved one, I'm writing this letter for you.
Come on.
Hey, Mr. President, I'm writing this letter for you.
Let's go.
Dear my loving wife, I'm the angel of my life. I've received a medal of honor, but it's not worth all the fight of a land. I'm fill up your old pants. Next week I'll be in Japan, cause they suppose they have plans. Nuclear warheads in North Korea, we're putting our nose where it doesn't belong. I heard you lost your job and gas prices gone. Ridiculous high like insurance. I'm concurrent to come back to surgeons, cause people we're at war with your free surgeons. I feel like John Q with nothing else to do. I put this mic in the stranglehold until it turns blue. The day 622, I had some tragic bad news. I stepped on the landmine, I blew my legs in two. Felt like mash if we dashed towards a medical facility. I asked the nurse for some morphine, cause the pain's killing me. We arrived and the doctor's too busy. Stitching Taliban, my blood empties until my soul gets lit. Hey,